My first memory of Orlando would be Thornton Park. I came here to visit my brother. My favorite local spots in Thornton Park would be Jenya, Cabo's, Jack and Honey's, Rustique, Eola Lounge, the Severn Mule. Those are just to name a few. Thornton Park is our home. We live here, we play here, we work here. My hope for the future of Thornton Park is we continue to grow to make it a little more of a mixture of shopping, entertainment, and neighborhood living. There's a little bit of something for everyone here in Thornton Park.